Hello again. This video is for the Easter eggs. And sorry to say, but I'm gonna have to do these Easter eggs in videos one by one because I don't really have time to memorize the Easter eggs. I just want to provide the how to unlock these videos. Still defrosted. Okay. I guess I do have to load a previous save. Fine. What was this one again? Whatever, whatever, whatever. Wait, is there a book on the floor? No, there isn't, so. Oh, fuck it, I don't need to do all that again. I can just. I memorize how to do this, so. Yeah. Let's do this. I don't have to see that good ending again. I'm just doing it myself. Damn it. Oh, there's the button. Start the Rime Age over. Easter egg. I better save the game at this spot, like, right now, before I forget again. No, no, no! Damn frame rate, come on! Give me a break. Save, save. Thanks. Whoops, right. And then, turn this thing off. Turn it back on. Re-enter the room. And close the door. What I missed last time was, turning that valve back on. That's what I was supposed to do. That's gotta wait here for a minute or less. You'll hear this funny noise. There's a funny gas sound and play some sort of funny tune. It's pretty funny. The first time you hear it, I mean. I heard it too many times. Too many times, though. It's funny. Well, that was it. Hope you heard that noise. Kind of weird. Kind of pretty funny, though. Oh, that's the gas Easter egg. So I'm gonna wrap this video up and read how to do the next Easter eggs. That requires doing this Easter egg first, so I'm gonna wrap this up.